Because having these big tables, how many people can sit at the table? And the typical reception could have a few hundred guests, 300, 400, 500 guests. That's why every single thing will be bought in the palace was turned into a dining room. Then they have thousands of servants.
Wow.
Servants who are running quickly, so, taking everything out.
So,
and they could have a concert, ball, and continuation of a.
So they just open the door in between, right?
Yes, yes, open the doors. Who's there to come in from the kitchen?
Yeah. It is a... Yeah.
From these rooms where they were gathering and waiting.
Yeah.
And then suddenly the door was open.
Uh-huh.
To say, and here comes the Tsar and Tsarina.
What's that?
So then the guests were entering the big ballroom.
That's the big ballroom, right? That's the big ballroom. 你都不知道有这样的吗？啊？你不知道？当然了，我在YouTube早就看见过了。为什么来这儿？就是这道理。
这个不能叫全身了，因为那个血太难看了。
So we're waiting for getting or getting that one.
You need to go that way.
Yeah.
It's packed.
Yeah, I know.
糕举着都不难受。啊。把这镜子弄得大一点，能照出来的人。这是金碧辉煌，你往那边一看。这才叫宫殿。你都不知道吉南南来这种地方啊，像米德王这种地方你都不知道。Oh my god！ 人你整个给挡住了。我照你的话，你脸，关。